These drinks are going to be very tasty. Into the market now, are we?
Mm-hmm. What's my greatest talent?
And I want it. Just a pleasure.
Barney, let's get out of here.
Darling, I think you've had enough to drink.
Oh.
Brian.
Barney, what are we playing, musical highballs here?
Come on, heel, boy, heel.
Come again?
Haven't got this one party broken yet, have you, Bonnie?
Brian, this is Robert Powell. He's the sculptor.
Oh. What do you do? Interesting work.
Thank you.
Interesting work. It's very urban in orientation. Robert, tell me, how did you get the cockroach to stand still long
enough? You're drunk.
You're ugly.
Oh. Oh, Brian!
Could you hold him, please? I'm okay. Robert?
Day. Rich and ripe and out of your league.
Out of my league?
Mm-hmm.
Well, she just happened to be here checking me out the other night.
Maybe she had 15 minutes to kill. You know what it'd take to make a score on a smart woman like that? You'd have to get over on her, her managers, her lawyers, her trustees, her maid, and her tennis coach.
I've been training for this my whole life.
Well, $50 says you don't even make it over the bar.
Gentlemen, that's a bet. You guys are in on this. Be cool, huh?
Yeah.
Mademoiselle.
Vodka on the rocks with a squeeze of lime.
Oh, no, this is the tropics. Please try a jus d'amour.
Pardon me?
The jus d'amour means juice of love. It's made with fresh fruit right off the vine. And trust me when I tell you that it is nothing short of spectacular.
Excuse me, do I have fuck me written on my forehead?
I can't see a thing without my contacts.
You're just full of confidence, aren't you?
Yeah. Kind of makes you curious, don't it?
Mighty Casey has struck out.
Dad, don't.
Game's not over yet. Wouldn't be any fun if they fell over with their legs in the air now, would it?
Bartender.
Excuse me.
blew my stuff out of your place this afternoon. Left a can of Spam in the refrigerator. I hope the brewer's yeast doesn't take it personally.
Bastard!
Oh, shit!
Oh, God, Brian, I'm sorry. Brian, listen, baby. I've got some interviews set up for tomorrow.
Get it! I am not a salesman. I tried to sell out to you, but I couldn't close the deal.
Please. I don't want to end it this way.
Jesus, everything ends badly. Otherwise, it wouldn't end. Believe me, Bonnie, you are going to wake up in the morning with a sigh of relief. Because I'm not there.